About 100 employees at Northrop Grumman were evacuated this morning because of a fume leak. The leak may have come from work being done on the HVAC air conditioning system at the lab. Three people were taken to the hospital to get checked out. Fire officials say there is no danger to the community.